You're back at double zero. Go ahead. You're pushing. Back up. All right, you're pushing something. Go. Could you flush the toilet, please?
Sure.
Where she flushes this. Tell you when to shake it. Where's the water? Where's the water? I got no water, Dick. Here it comes. Shake it, shake it, shake it. All right, hold up, hold up. Go forward. Go ahead. Go forward. Go ahead. You got stuff on the end again. How long has this house been empty?
I don't know. I'm venturing at least a year.
Okay. Flush that again. That'll explain this.
Go flush the toilet?
Please.
Sure.
Turn the sink on, too, whatever you got back there. Is she over the sewer?
Sure.
I'm sure you're in the sewer.
Here's something in the sewer. The bed's right here. There's no more parking on your boat. Is it water?
Shake it. All right, go, 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 go. Shake it. All right, go.
I flushed two toilets.
Did you?
Yes. Did you not see any water?
No.
Where could they be going?
I don't know. Flush it again. Back it up and shake it. Yeah, upstairs. Take it out and clean it. Unless you can shake it right. Alright, go in. Go ahead. Go ahead. 10 feet. Everything's fuzzy, man. Shake it. Okay, go. Are you running hot water or cold water?
Cold.
Run hot water. Go ahead. Jump it. Go ahead. Between 15 and 16, you got a belly. 18. 19 feet, you're going down. 20, still going down. 21, slow up, going down. Go ahead. 22. 23. 24. Still going down, baby. 5. Man, that man must be deep outside. 26. 28. Huh?
Yes.
Wow. 29. Good. 30. Jump it, 31. Woo! 33. going, 36. Ah, nice and clear. 37, 38. Dropping again. Go ahead. Slow up, please. Go ahead. Go ahead. Push hard. Now. You're rounded, slow up. Go ahead, 40. Very slowly. Go ahead, you gotta jump this last one. Give it a pull back a little bit and give it a shove. Go ahead, now. Now. Stop. Pull it back. You're in the city. Come on. You're in. Stop. 41.5 feet, that's the city sewer out in the street.
Uh-huh.
You see the water dropping off?
Yep.
You have a couple of dips.
Uh-huh.
Like that. And just normal that the pipe hasn't been used at this crud in it. You know?
Uh-huh.
Once you start using it, be all right. Come on back.
So you think it's not worth doing anything to you at this time?
Let me look.